Adrien Broner versus Manny Pacquiao. You won't want to miss it. Adrien Broner, one of the best fighters in history. Manny Pacquiao, one of the best fighters in history. A lot of people discount me when I say that, but he's a four-division champion, and he's extremely talented. You guys just don't give Adrien enough credit. For whatever reason, you guys don't like him. It doesn't matter. I give him credit because I see the talent. Manny Pacquiao, one of the best fighters in history. Manny Pacquiao, very, very talented fighter. An eight-division champion, a fighter that has beaten pretty much everyone except Marquez, Mayweather, and Eric Morales. Adrien Broner. Chino Maidana told me that Adrien hits harder than Floyd Mayweather. Adrien is a beast. They call him a problem for a reason. He's the can man. Anyone can get it. Now he's going to enter the ring to face Manny Pacquiao, a legend in his own right. And it's going to be huge. It's a huge opportunity for Broner. After he beats Pacquiao, he could then go on and maybe fight Mayweather, maybe fight anybody else. For Pacquiao, it's a chance to maybe get another shot with Mayweather if he takes care of business. Mayweather's talking about fighting Khabib, of course. But Adrien Broner, Manny Pacquiao is a huge fight, and everyone's going to tune in for that. Everyone. The numbers will be record-breaking. I'm telling you right now. Everyone, there's a good guy, quote-unquote, with Manny, and the bad guy, quote-unquote, with Broner. I don't believe in that. I think Broner is a great dude. I think Pacquiao's a great dude, and this is just a great boxing match. Adrien Broner, if he lets his hands go, it's going to be a very long night for Manny Pacquiao. That's my dog over here making some sound she wants to play. Delilah. Sit. 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 Good girl. Shake. Shake. Go get it. So as we were saying in this video, Manny Pacquiao, Adrien Broner is a great fight. Go get it. Go get it. Where's your toy? Where's your toy? Where's your toy? Fine. Good girl. Fine. Good girl. Go get it. So as we were saying, Adrien Broner, Manny Pacquiao, huge fight, mega fight. You don't want to miss it. The whole world will tune in. The numbers will be insane. And I'm telling you, everybody who discounts Adrien Broner, you will be surprised. The man is a beast. One of the best fighters. There's a reason why he's a four-division champion. Manny Pacquiao, eight-division champion. All respect to Manny. He's a great person. He helps a lot of people. But so does Broner. People don't know that. But Broner has a big heart, and he always gives back. So stay tuned. It's an epic fight coming either January 19 or January 12. I think January 19 is the date, but that may change. So there you have it. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.